Thallium, because it is heavier, has two different so-called oxidation states. You can either, it can react with one atom of chlorine per thallium, or say three, and the difference chemistry between thallium 1 and thallium 3. Thallium salts are very poisonous, and there was quite a notorious case some years ago when a technician at some company who turned out to be mad was discovered to have been poisoning many of his colleagues with thallium. And so, but it is not a widely used element, apart from a few materials that are used, that there is a rather nice red material that is made of thallium, which has the rather unromantic name of KRS5. This is a mixed bromide and iodine of thallium, which is used as windows for many infrared experiments. But because thallium is so poisonous, one has to be quite careful about handling it.